To add to existing materials, click on Add Materials in the Materials Inventory to sub-tab of the Inventory tab. And you can search for existing materials. Add additional if it's the same price. You can also change the price. It will keep track of the previous price because it's added in batches. And now you can see that if I look at red, 30 millimeter, the quantity of what's on hand and the total price of what's on hand.